tonight I am back in the Resident Evil 3 remake now as Carlos post-game, as proven by my samurai edge. So as mentioned, my weapons are the CQBR assault rifle and the samurai edge with a combat knife as well. Yeah, I just wish I could have gotten a costume for Carlos, but no, I have the original Resi 3 costume for Gilda, which I'll be showing off if I ever do a playthrough of this game. Yeah, don't trust you, bitch. Oh, fuck. You're alive. No, you're not. Okay, nothing else to pick up in here. That's for Jill, she has a lot pick. Screw this, flashbang, look away. Oh Christ. Press my bike. No, no, no. Bad woman. Bad. Don't trust you. Now I trust you. Yeah, this door doesn't open. Wow, alright. Don't trust you. I just remembered I've missed Mr. Raccoon. It's not a Mr. Raccoon, what do you call him? The mustache bloke. Shit, I don't know. I'm fully stocked up. I like healing items, alright. Yeah, lockpick. Key. So there's an X there. Damn it, I keep forgetting which ones actually get up. Oh, I can't remember the code. Oh God. Sweet. So yeah, this is just missing gameplay of the Carlos, one of the Carlos parts in Resident Evil 3 remake. Thank you for watching, I'll see you in the next vid. I'm gonna go overkill this dude. No need. He's dead. He's dead, Jim.